A couple years ago, we wrote a song called Never Stop.
That was your wedding song?
How many other wedding songs do you have in your
wedding?
Dude, we're responsible for so much love.
So much love.
Desiree's got me crying though. We wrote a song called Never Stop. And then we had a bunch of people write in and say, can you please record that acoustic so I can dance to it at my wedding? And we said, if you ask for it, we'll do it.
Yeah.
So we created Never Stop Wedding Version.
Yeah.
And since then, Never Stop Wedding Version has been played at thousands of weddings across the country, and we've seen letters from all of you, and it's been a really, really cool treat. And so when we announced this tour, a lot of people wrote in and said, hey, I want to propose to my loved one at your show. Can you play that song? Some people would ask if they could sing it. Other people wanted us to dedicate it, but then they came in so fast and furious that we couldn't possibly do it and make everybody happy. So if this was you, if you were one of the people that wrote in and said, I want to get engaged tonight, this is your moment. And I get this strange feeling like there's a couple girls in here where I'm about to be super disappointed. So if that's you, I love you. Maybe we can get married someday.
Could happen.
If Dave lets me. Dave releases me. So for all of you out there that this song means a lot to you, when you dance to it at your wedding or you're going to dance to it at your wedding, this song is for you. This is Never Stop.
Stop watching.